could spend a little while talking about the new Škoda Octavia estate. Let's not bother. Or we could spend some time looking at the new Volkswagen Golf estate. Let's not bother with that one either. No, this is the star of the show tonight. This is the Lamborghini Veneno. 740 horsepower, 220 miles an hour, 0 to 60 in 2.8 seconds. Wow, that's so fast. And a cool £2.6 million plus tax. It's based on the Aventador, but frankly, who cares? When it looks this good, Darth Vader's car meets Batman's car with a bit of Death Race 2000 thrown in, and a little hint of Audi's Le Mans winning cars as well, I reckon. This is the car that tomorrow at the motor show, Ferrari has got to beat.